Hello everyone, today I will show you vehicles that are in World of Tanks but not in War Thunder. This list might give you an idea what kind of vehicles Gaijin may add in future to their own game. There might be some tanks that missing or got duplicated, so be advised. Enjoy the video.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
And that's the end of the video. Tell me in the comment section what vehicles from this list Gaijin should add to their own game. That's it for today. Stay safe and peace out.